Former M-Clone chief Sam Waxel, insider trading. Disgraced investment banker Frank Quattrone, obstruction of justice. Sotheby's auction house ex-chairman Alfred Taubman, price fixing. Celebrity homemaker Martha Stewart, obstruction of justice. Since the feds kicked off a new crackdown on white-collar crime, we've witnessed a parade of high-profile perp walks, from the penthouse to prison.
And there were a group of very well-dressed businessmen standing outside, and they looked at me, recognized me, and said, "Oh, she's out already." Well, I hope that my time goes as fast as that.
Martha Stewart will serve time inside the same West Virginia prison that played home to singer Billie Holiday, convicted on drug charges.
Leave your worry on the doorstep.
And would-be assassin Lynette Squeaky Fromm, who tried to kill President Ford. And where the prison guards union claims inmates are sometimes left unattended, vulnerable because of inadequate staffing. Stewart's crime? Lying about a suspicious stock sale. Now she and other white-collar criminals have someone offering to help them get over their jailhouse shock. All they have to do is go inside this discreet Upper East Side brownstone and put their faith in Stephen Oberfest, a self-styled prison preparation specialist.
I charge $20,000 for this program, and in my opinion, it's a bargain.
He runs the Incarceration Optimization Program, a new business designed to help white-collar criminals cope behind bars, promising answers to questions like this.
What happens if someone gets into my face? What happens if someone grabs me? What happens if someone gets violent with me? What do I do?
From SmackDown-style self-defense training.
I have crosshairs all lined up on his body, and I know exactly what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna let him get as close to me as possible, and all I'm gonna do is just take him down fast. Now, while he's down, I'm gonna let you know that if you come back to me and you me again, I have so much more to give you that you'll never be able to walk again.
To lessons in humility.
But I'll speak to you in a fashion and act in a way that you have never been spoken to.
Stephen's 100-hour course teaches corporate crooks about life on lockdown. Right now, he says he gets a couple of wealthy clients a month.
I work with people you know, without a doubt. Very high profile, and high profile enough to afford my fee.
He won't say who, but he will say this.
They are full of fear when I first meet them. They're afraid of the unknown. I try to make it very real.
That means a lot of intense role play with clients like this, where Stephen plays a prisoner threatening Nancy, also playing a prisoner, just sitting around reading her newspaper.
Those are nice shoes you got there. Can I have them?
No.
What?
No.
Let's get something straight, Nancy. Take off your motherfucking shoes, or I'm gonna beat the piss out of you with this nice paper of yours. Make a choice. You want your shoes that bad, or are you gonna give them to me?
I'll give them to you.
Give them. She smartened up real quick and surrendered her items, because in prison, you do not need anything. You have to be willing to let go of everything.
In real life, Nancy is not his client, just one of Stephen's friends. And his program is not all menace and macho. He takes time to teach meditation, too. Stephen says he has not done time himself, but to design his program, he says he consulted wardens and corrections officers, ex-cons, and lawyers.
I have floor plans of pretty much every correctional facility in America. It's privileged information. I want you to have zero surprises when you walk in there.
And with his help, be able to walk out in the best shape possible.